I don't know if you want to talk to me. I don't understand if you... P.S. I can see when you read this message. Be honest. Grandpa Valk can't stand our people. This is really funny. Your star was holding. Ripped jeans. Skin was showing. At night, wind was blowing. Where do you think you're going, baby? The face I make when I bitch to my man, knowing that she's gonna die slow and painfully. Even their mothers, you gotta admit, they're cute. Yes, Yuki? 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 Roses are red. Handcuffs are naughty. If you ever left me dead, never find the body. I killed your dog, so they were the only bitch in your life. I killed your mother, so I'd be the only woman. Yes, Yuki? Yuki? You know, I love you, but I would kill any water girl you look at. Okay, okay, okay! Elf and lead? Bitch, please, I'm in a fucking gazai! So many things around me, but I only want you kiss. Red plastic toot! I'm going to have so much fun with you! But if she's trying to steal my future husband, I will kill her.
I'm sorry about this stop-like shows, and if I said something wrong. Please make me aware of my mistakes. And I'm sorry if I misread someone. Okay, right, I must say that in Yuno style.
And I'm sorry if I misread someone.
Thanks to Isaiah, he helped me with a meme, the last meme. And I don't use autotune, and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, if you really wanna show, if you're happy and you know, clap your hands. Okay, I'm sorry. See ya!